They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Watch will be vigilant here.
Ah, Mystios, you must help me.
Must I?
If you know what's good for you and your pairs, you'll take pause.
I'm listening.
I'm an exile from Athens, though by looking at me, I'm sure that's impossible to believe.
Your money is a siren song to bandits on Kefalonia. It won't last long.
My drachmi aren't going anywhere, except a portion will be paid to you if you agree to my terms.
What's the problem?
It's my brother Ornios. He's been captured by bandits. We were attacked when our ship landed. They must have smelled our wealth from across the water. I managed to escape, but he's stuck in a cage on a dock like a beast.
And you want me to rescue him?
Bring him to me with not a hair on his head disturbed, and I'll pay you well.
So someone in Athens wanted you out?
Many someones, actually. Ostracized for the same thing, Ornios and I. Fraud, they called it. But that's life, isn't it? You're used to that, aren't you, Mystios?
What?
A mercenary's life isn't an honest one, of course. But don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
I'd watch your tongue, old man. I'll rescue your brother. For a price.
Yes, yes, of course. Drachmi is the only language you Kefalonians understand.
I'm not Kefalonian.
I heard some soldiers are coming through this way soon. There's no time to move on. I've got to make them face them. Why do you agree?
Now that's thinking.
Release me! I'm not an animal!
Filthy hands on me.
And you, here, a drachmi for your efforts.
Your brother sent me.
Oh, I knew he'd rescue me.
Oh, and how quickly he's found himself a lucky.
To be clear, I'm the one rescuing you. And if it wasn't for your brother's money, I'd gladly feed you to the pigs. Now let's go. Stay close and shut up.
Reunited again!
I don't know where you find these ruffians, brother, but they do get the job done.
This is touching. But you owe me drachmi.
Don't think I didn't notice you looting one of my chests.
Consider it a fee for your hubris, Malaka.
Oh, he did bring you to me, Ornios. Let him go.
As quickly as I can.